Hey Josh, what was it like writing Tron?
Well...